I spoke on the stage about my friend with an empty plant, and he eventually created 200 jobs. Well, that particular plant is not very large. He's going to have 30, 40 robots in that plant and automation. So yeah, it's very doable by small companies.